In the video that went viral all over social media, the FDC national chairperson, Waswa Birigwa, was seen being helped by party youth supporters to scale a wall fence after he was allegedly detained by the party secretary general, Nandala Mafabi, for hours at the party headquarters in Najjanankumbi yesterday. Birigwa this morning held a news conference at his premises in Busabala, where he explained to the public why he opted for this narrow escape.
The
boys succeeded in getting a ladder. I climbed up, as you saw. My pants were split. Unfortunately enough, I wasn't hurt as I was going up. And I was helped into the there was a car, a gentleman by the name of Mr. Rubega, and I'd like to thank him so much for having helped me to get out of there. I was looking at the clip and people were saying to me, I was listening to someone, I don't know who it was, chairman, how about the interview? How? I said, can these people say I'm running away for dear life? So anyway, I managed to get away, and I thank God and for those young people who helped me. And whilst I was driving away, I called up the people who were held me hostage. I asked them where was the prisoner. And I think it was very interesting for them to wake up and look around. They couldn't find me. And someone says he went by the gate.
He condemned the acts of hooliganism, including the attack on journalists who were badly injured yesterday in the scuffle at the headquarters.
It was very unfortunate of what took place at Najjanankumbi, our party headquarters. And first of all, I would like to apologize to you, the media who got beaten up, and especially the young lady who I understand lost her teeth. I'd like to thank also Honorable Mujuki, who was able to take her to the hospital.
Birigwa also had no kind words for the top party leadership, whom he accused of losing focus. He expressed a need for the party to be cleansed.
It's a cleansing. We are cleaning ourselves of all this dirt. Okay? And through that, there will be a renewal of the party. We'll have more vibrant people who have a vision for the party. We'll have more people who can build the party of the future. Not only for now, but for the future. So that the people who sacrifice so much, for the people who have died, okay, the people who are crippled, don't look at us and say, listen, why did I have to go through what I went through, and this is what is these people trying to do it.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.